goes out to my mom.
Looks like we made it. Look how far we've come, my baby. We might have took the long way. We knew we'd get there someday.
Megan, you and I both know how indecisive I can be at times. I don't always make the best decisions or make them at all. But there is one decision in my life that I can happily say I was proud to make, and it was asking you to be my wife. There is an infinite number of things I love about you: your thoughtfulness, your ability to keep me calm and collected, your loyalness, your quirkiness, your loving and cheeky smile, and above all, how much of a wonderful mum you are to our beautiful son. There are many more and I could keep going, but I'd be here all day and I just want to hurry up and become your husband. I truly hope you know how much you mean to me. I know at times I lack to show emotions or show you my vulnerable side, but I can promise you right here and right now, you are my entire world and I would not change a thing about you. I would put my life in danger if it meant protecting you or our son. Megan, I cannot wait to grow our family, get old together and see what the future has in store for us.
Sean, I knew from the moment I met you it was going to be an adventure. You have never stopped trying to make me feel loved, to make me feel appreciated and to make me smile. Thank you for being the most selfless, caring, yet impatient, Pokemon collecting and dedicated gamer that you are. Thank you for being the best father to our son and continually working hard to provide for our family. I realised that I was in love with you when I discovered that your happiness is my happiness. I promise to never stop nagging you to mow the lawns. I promise to never stop pretending my legs don't work so you'll get my charger. I promise to find your clothes even if they're right in front of you. I promise to love you even when you bring reptile pets home. I promise to love you, to be your best friend, to be patient with you, to strive for goals and to be the best version of me. Through the hiccups, the hurdles and everything we've been through, I am so proud of where we are today. I promise to keep running forward with you and to never look back. To my husband, my best friend, my lover, my tormentor, my companion in life and my instigator in trouble, I choose you today, tomorrow and for the rest of my life. I love you.
A painful experience, only ever real if you're delirious. The summer before you, I let it take up very little oxygen. Nowhere I'd rest my head more like an ottoman. Never had someone like you treat me like Solomon. But little did I know, you will be the one I confide in, learn how to try with. Little did I know, it was you before I ever decided. Oh, little did I know. Oh, little did I know. The summer before you, you can't spell drama without consonants. And I admit I usually was the cause of it. Now here we are, you got me changing all of it. Slow me down, I want you to. It's different when it comes to you, hey, hey. But little did I know, and you will be the one I confide in, learn how to try with. Little did I know, it was you before I ever decided. Yeah, little did I save me, learn how to change me. Little did I know. Oh, just look at you, can you blame me? Oh, little did I know. Oh, little. us a painful experience. Only ever real if you're delirious. But little did I know, you will be the one I confide in, learn how to try with. Little did I know, it was you before I ever decided. Yeah, little did I know, you will be the one that would save me, learn how to change me.